Eradicate extreme poverty and hunger. To eradicate extreme hunger, one great idea is the seeds that are genetically modified so they can grow in the dry areas of Africa. This way, they help the local economy and health. The objective is to have a fair trade international system that will provide the local market with better opportunity to grow and develop, as well as a better wealth distribution.
Achieve universal primary education. The governments of all the world should give more of their annual budget to education to achieve the full enrollment of children in the school, especially for building a school in rural areas. Create a publicity campaign to make all the world population aware for benefits of literature children.
Promover una igualdad de género y autonomía de la mujer. Promover una ley donde se dé una equidad de salarios en el mismo trabajo entre hombres y mujeres.
Use child mortality rate. It's necessary to build more hospitals, especially in rural areas. Vaccines for measles must be distributed by the government all over the country.
Mejorar la salud maternal. Se debe poder ofrecer acceso universal a la salud médica en todo el mundo. Especialmente proveer personal médico capacitado a las mujeres para asegurar una salud reproductiva.
Combat HIV, malaria and other diseases. It's indispensable to create an awareness campaign in the most affected areas with these diseases. For example, promote the use of condoms.
Asegurar la sustentabilidad ambiental. Promover la mentalidad ecológica en los negocios y empresas. Forzar al gobierno a tener políticas y normas más restrictivas sobre el ambiente y la contaminación. Además, los gobiernos deberían de empezar a promover ideas verdes, como por ejemplo los coches híbridos.
Develop a global partnership of development. The most economic development countries should be help a neighboring country which are the less developed, especially when the poor country is landlocked. For example, Brazilian, Chile, show help Bolivian